Hit a pen, I pull up heavy. In the Lambo on a Eddy. I got three hoes run the valley.
What sparked your interest in creating a podcast?
I grew up watching talk shows and based on sports, like First Take, also like Undisputed by Skip Bayless and Shannon Sharp. So I had always wanted to be in that position, and I had always had conversations surrounding sports in my youth. So I just remember at certain times I'd be having conversations with my friends, and also I would watch other sports podcasts, and I would always think like that it's something that I could do. So once I got here and I found like-minded people who also wanted to do the same thing, I was really excited to do that and to explore that opportunity.
Why is basketball the main subject for these episodes?
Basketball is the main subject just because that's the sport that we mainly talk about. We never really prepared to speak on other sports, and during the time when we were doing the podcast, basketball was really the only thing going on. So that was like really the only it was the only topic in sports that we could really discuss, because the other sports that were going on, we either knew nothing like about, or basketball, it just wasn't bigger than basketball, so we just stuck to that.
Oh shit, look, she's still here. Keep this back, episode one.
Hey, nobody has touched this computer.
Yeah.
There were some doubts early on making the podcast because we had trouble finding a room. We didn't really know how to use equipment, work Audacity, but as we got further into the semester, we got the podcast room on the fourth floor here, and just using the equipment came easier to us, and then we were just making episodes from there.
Abdullah.
Jim.
You know my name, Bandu, feel me?
Yes, sir. We're back with another episode. All right, so what we're going to start off with today is with the Warriors having just made their way to their sixth NBA Finals in 8 years. Are the Warriors too overpowered?
They had their down years.
Honestly, I don't even feel like this version of the team is even comparable to the other teams that won championships. Like, this team is very good. Like, they're a championship team, but, like, compared to 2016, 2015, 2017, 2018, this team is, like, not the best, like, talent-wise. They have many issues. They don't have a big man, but their shooting is out of this world. Their bench is good. They have good depth. And the coaching is Steve Kerr and Mike Brown.
They make the finals, bro. They needed KD to beat LeBron. You think this team's beating LeBron?
Hell no.
Hell no.
I just want to gain experience talking about sports, so I want to go into sports media, so any experience that I'm able to gain going into like future job opportunities is valuable to me. I know Jonathan feels the same way, the host of our podcast.
Change like the custom of how NBA players make it to the NBA now? Because a lot of players aren't, do you think that was just gonna happen anyway? Because a lot of players aren't going to college anymore. They're going overseas, they're playing with the G League teams. What team? Well, Victor Wembanyama, he's different because he's not even from here, but. What do you think?
I think that players were going to start doing that anyway. He's just like a big name that did it because these players just want money, bro.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not going to go to college and just play in college.
And
like,
then potentially injure myself and then never make any bread. Yeah.
They did that shit too late. Like, they have the NIL stuff, but people don't care about that shit now. Unless you play football. It was just fun. It was a really cool experience just bouncing ideas off everybody, because at the end of the day it feels like just normal sports talk. You're just a little more organized. You might have points you want to hit, but working with everybody, hearing their opinions was cool.
Like, this team is good. This team is, the parity in the league is really good right now. This team is on par with the other good teams in the league. They're not million times better.
But I mean, like, as a franchise, like,
you mean
just
like
the fact
history?
That, yeah,
if
just
I,
the fact
if I was
that
a Warriors fan right now, I'd be lit as fuck. Like, that, you guys had two bad years, and that was strictly for injuries, and now you're back to the finals.
Okay, let me.
Well, the NBA is pretty much all we talk about. So, watching basketball is pretty much the center of our podcast. So, watching the biggest league for the sport pretty much qualifies you to come on Keep It a Stack.